Hey, greetings everyone out there. Rod here. Today, I'm going to show you guys how I paint the Oxen from WizKids Deep Cuts. What I show you in the video is how to paint this one right here. But I do have four of them that I've done up, and this little brownish colored one is one I did while this grayish one was drying. Gotta have something to keep busy, right? Now before I even start painting or anything like that on my miniatures, I always go through and look for the mold lines. That way I can go through and clean those up, because I know I'm going to be cleaning the model anyway in warm water and soft soap to try to get the mold release agent off of the miniatures. Even though these are pre-primed and they say they're paint ready, I still take that extra step. This will also help get oils and grease off of my fingers that can smudge and smear on the model to prevent paint from sticking. I reprime my minis with Vallejo Ghost Gray because I just happen to like the shade for no other reason than that. Then I gave it a good base coat with lich skin. And I actually let it dry overnight before even starting. See here by looking at the model, I didn't get it up into the hair or the mane, whichever one you want to call it, because that's going to be a totally different color. Now the first color I applied to it was orc skin. And I tried to avoid the recesses in the muscle of the hips, the legs, around the neck area with the orc skin, because I want those to remain dark. I went over it with flesh wash to try and just dirty it up a little bit, and before I put my highlight color on it. I like to use the gelatinous blue because it's like a light gray blue color. Also, when you use it, you can really tell where you got your highlights at. And when applying highlights, I like to rub my finger over it. That way, it kind of smudges the highlight to make it look like, yeah, someone just drew a line there and left it. No, I like to smudge it and smear it a little bit to try to blend it with my finger. Kind of like you would do with a canvas. While my highlights were drying, I painted the mane with Minotaur hide. And then I went over that with the brown wash. That way I could get the deep dark shadows between the hairs within the mane. I used skeletal bone paint because it looks like bone to me. And I think that's what horns are on livestock like this, is bone material. So why not just complement it? Then I went over that with some Drake's tooth in a couple of areas after that was dry. Then I went back and hit the tips and a little bit of the horn with a matte white. I also did the eyes. Then I went and used the matte black paint to put the dot on the eyes and to give a little bit of a stress or relief to the horns. I also painted the nose. So, tell me down there in the comments what you guys thought of me painting this Oxen miniature here. I did go over him the next day with a flush wash over the nose and the horns to cut the black down, because it did dry shiny for some reason and not matte. So, till we meet again, you guys have a great game. Now, grab that D8 and roll your damage.